Namibia uses the South African rand as legal tender, and the possibility that the looted currency is in Namibia cannot be ignored. Themburuga has called on individuals and the business community to be on the lookout for such notes. He cautioned that such currency is unusable and has no value.
ATM currency protection devices were activated by looters in South Africa during the civil turmoil that was recently experienced, resulting in dire staining of the money. Now, CPTs, or what they are referred to as these currency protection devices, are put in ATMs and cash carrier devices to stain banknotes in different colors, such as blue, green, and red, in the event of an attack on a particular ATM. Now, in our setup, in our country, the Bank of Namibia introduced the dye stain banknote policy last year, and it governs how these sort of devices can be used locally as a means of protecting our currency against theft, robbery, and other related crimes in Namibia. It is also against the same policy to use or accept dyed banknotes for payments.
The central bank last year introduced the dye-stained banknote policy to protect the currency against theft, robbery, and other related crimes in the country. The public is encouraged to contact the nearest police station should a person attempt to trade with such notes. Emil Seibep, NBC News, Windhoek.